When Peter asked me to make a video to share some words of wisdom as a former Pancake Mass competition winner, I did exactly what I do when I make my pancake masks. And that is, I left it until the last possible moment and then suddenly put something together at the last second. And here it is.